Good morning. This is English 145. So make sure that you have downloaded your ebook. Our ebook is not a hard copy. It's an ebook, electronic book, and that's why they're called ebooks. I know a lot of people don't like it. It is what it is. And so we have a program called Cengage, and you will be doing your assignments through there. The program automatically grades it, and it sends the grade to SU, or that's the theory. So hopefully it's merged and it's synced, and hopefully I know how to do it. My boss helped me and put it up, but last time I had it, I couldn't sync it, so we'll see if it syncs, okay? So if it doesn't, then I'll put a link, but I think it goes automatically. So make sure that, let's not confuse you all. So you need to make sure that you go into SU, my class, right? And then I think you have either like the student link, SU student ebook link, I think is what it's called. SU access to ebook. And so you click on there and it'll prompt you what to do. I think you have to make an account. I think it's pretty simple and basic. If it prompts you to buy a book, you're in the wrong link and you're in the wrong place. So go outside and go back and get back in, okay? I think that link that we have there, that is not the book of the link. It's another link right afterwards, about two links below, I think. And it says there very clearly, it says student access to ebook. Click on there and then you download it. And so try to do that today and then we'll see how it goes, okay? Because everybody needs their book. We're going to be using the book. That's basically it, the whole book. So it's important that you download it now. If you're having difficulties, call the IT department at SU. Please take care of it today, because the longer it takes you to take care of it, the more that you will fall behind, and I can't help you on this end. So it's part of learning. You know, you have to go through the system and figure out how to get through the system successful. And so, you know, so this is part of life, and this is part of what we have here. But it's very exciting. I also sent an email. Make sure that you answer back. And for those of you who are watching this that did not receive an email, please email me and tell me you did not receive an email so I can put you on in the group chat, because apparently, you know, I probably didn't put in the email address correctly. It took me all day to put you guys in. It took, like, I swear to God, like all day to put you all in. So make sure that you check that out. So that's your assignment for today. Download the book and make sure that you get it. And if you don't, please call IT and just try to navigate through it. Don't be scared. Just don't buy the book, because I think it's like 100 and whatever. You have access to it. So if it's prompting you to buy the book, don't buy the book. Just, you know, go in and out. Go in and out until you figure it out and you figure out how to sign up for it, okay? So great. Super day. Ciao.